My interest is not to sell, and I got a permission from the Muthoot Foundation. And my interest is not to sell, and I constructed, as of it, the office certificate. Whether I have to register this, that way or not.
No.
Thank you. After office certificate, if I want to sell, what do I have to do? Register. But the act doesn't say out of this certificate and the board decision.
That was so long way. Sir, you are talking of a new board. Please, is this a test? that sir is only for the ongoing.
Transfer of the last question in the undivided share of the association under section 17, you convey the carpet area to the allottee. And the proportionate share in the land to the association, how do we do that?
Proceeding.
You convey to the association.
Absolutely.
You make the allottee and you make the association as the second purchaser.
Yes.
Okay. What happens to the units which are unsold?
That remains with the property.
So that portion of it remains unconveyed to the association.
That has to be conveyed. Once
the
majority of allottees, you have to convey the land to the association.
Under which? Under
sir,
the same
area,
yes,
sir.
Yes, absolutely. Majority of
allottees.
You have to form an association.
There is a power. It says majority. Thank you for noticing that. Okay. But nobody asks in fact that you there is a forbidden act. And this was not implemented in its true spirit. They are associated in that. And the suggestions are welcome. So we want to review that like of Rara in light of Rara and that exercise will start now. Okay. So we will in more detail in that talk about because now after Rara the association will become all about powerful and empowered and will become assets also in many cases, which over the years may acquire huge amount of value. So we want to redo that act. And
that
is
not mandatory, unfortunately.
You
have to make it mandatory.
Yeah, making mandatory is not a problem. Implementing is a problem. But we want to redo the Karnataka part of the act and this one.
Sir, one offline question. When is Mr. Kapil Mohan veteran is going to be permanent?
Oh, that is most inadvisable. I will have to resign from my job. I happen to be a principal secondary housing. So, yeah, I happen to be a principal secondary housing. Interim body of the housing secretary, as I also said, was an element which has been made. How the chairman and the members will be selected also has been defined very well in the act. It's in the act. And it is the Chief Justice of the state and yours truly and the law secretary who shall determine who shall be the members and what the state government should concur to that. Okay. That essence we will start soon. We are, to be very frank, as of now, we are stabilizing our era. We are also going on a drive to see that the registrations are done. And also we are doing a large number of outreach programs, which is one of these which we are doing. So that a lot of misconceptions, my favorite is 60% of these. So that second one which we have found is the JDA, in the frequency charts. This is the one. Third one of course, our friend, real estate agents are very, very worried about 2% is becoming very expensive. Be rest assured, sir, the law has very well established principles and adjudication about the injury. Okay?
Yeah.
So I don't want to actually go into that. The word adjudicating officer means something. Okay? As you mentioned somewhere, the regulations of the authority will be finalized. In the regulation, all those things will come. Which sections of the civil procedure courts will be applied and which will not be applied and so on and so forth. That task is also going on. So, I believe we have come to the end of the session. And I know you have a lot of questions, some may not have found the answers which we have wanted to have. Well, that's the way life is.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, this is the last question. I'm giving you the mic, sir. Please be really brief and to the point. And after that, we have 8 minutes presentation, which I want Sri Kapil Mohanty wants to also to see that very important presentation. Just 8 minutes, sir. After this, we will take.
So, quick question. Now, when the CD comes to the association, the conveyance of the land is done through CD to the association. The conveyance under Stamp Act can be registered only if there is a transfer of money or a consideration is paid. So, does the association pay a consideration to the builder for the UPS? Therefore, it has to be registered.
I don't think that's it, such a problem which you are saying. That it is not be registered, no? Aren't you registered?
No, the UDS has to be registered. The UDS has to be registered in the name of the association.
Saying the land has to be registered to the association, but association actually doesn't come up consideration for the land. So the safety is made aware of the association. Since there is no consideration mentioned or consideration is not passed, one is it valid, secondly, how to
overcome? It is valid.
There is no consideration.
The consideration is already mentioned that in the section.
Let us be assigned to the association. You have to mention that in the agreement. No, one exemption has to come in. This stands back to the double stamp issue. That's right.
Sir, you know, in presentation, if you are very keen, you will wait it. Otherwise, you want to answer one of the questions and finish it up. This is the presentation already known to many of us. Okay?
In presentation, what we want to give it to is construction workers, trade welfare centers. It is just 8 minutes presentation. So if any questions are important, we'll continue with the questions only. That can be skipped out.
That time I will use to ask the builders fraternity here that with my assistant department for labor and skill development, they are launching a training program. Now this is in your self-interest also. And it's a fact that trained labor, trained construction labor is a very big challenge. Retaining them is a big challenge, finding them also is a very big challenge. So, using our network of Nirmiti Kendra, I don't know whether you are familiar with this, each district has one, and all of them are work. Okay? They are practice-oriented institutions. We would launch a large training program for construction laborers, particularly masons, carpenters, you know, the whole lot. And we will be funding it also. So we would ask if builders in individual capacity or through NARENCO would like to be associated with this in form of training, okay, providing trainers. In kind, okay? Nobody needs a question. In kind, to the extent that those people, if their skill of tradition is good, are absorbed again, okay? So those who are volunteering for that or they're interested in that, you please send your interest. We will be doing all around 35 to 40 centers in the state. No, that is in the everything Kendra, and we will fund the program. Some of the money will be coming from the construction and things like that. So we thought that if we put actual business into this, then it is going to be more focused over it. As far as masonry and all is concerned, we think it is quite good. But other things related to such a good. Yeah. So I thought that this is going to be of your interest also because it meets your requirements.